For many years, I had this list teacher alongside Rabbi Obam in the 9th grade, where I saw firsthand his incredible passion for teaching Talmidim, as each morning he welcomed every Talmud to his classroom. Rabbi Obam is a consummate professional, always ready for shiur, possessing Torah with clarity, and driven by the goal to give his Talmidim a foundation in Gemara, a true role model of a Rebbe. Always with attention to detail, Rabbi Obam would focus on helping Talmidim achieve mastery in words and concepts, at the same time trying to make Torah Torah Eschayim. He's always thinking of ways to try to make Torah expand and continue out of the classroom.
I was fortunate to have Rabbi Obam for all 4 years of high school. My first year I had him for shiur, Rabbi in 9th grade, and before each test he would prepare a screencast and he would record the Gemara during class. And I wasn't the greatest kid, and I would disrupt and talk, and in the middle of his screencast he would give me a shout out and let me hear it on the screencast. So almost every single recording we have the Gemara, and then we have a little part where Danny is getting, you know, getting an earful. One time we didn't have class and he recorded the Gemara so we could be prepared for the test. And in the middle of his recording, he starts yelling at me. And I was really, really confused. So I called him. I said, "Rebbe, I'm not there. How are you yelling at me?" And he said, "I wanted everyone to feel like they were in class."
I think I can say there were two things about my dear colleague Moshe that stick out in my mind the most. One is how extraordinarily well prepared he comes in for his Talmidim. The shiurim preparation, the sheets, always emphasized to me how well thought out in advance he is. Additionally, there is a sincerity, there's a tmimus that Moshe has about his responsibilities, his relationship with his Talmidim.
I was fortunate enough to have Rabbi Obam for 3 straight years in high school, and I'd just like to thank you, Rebbe, for all that you did for me.
I've had the privilege to have Rabbi Obam for 3 years now, and it's amazing to have a connection with a Rebbe like Rabbi Obam. His vast Torah knowledge and knowledge of coding is quite amazing to see and be around. Mazel tov, Rebbe.
What immediately comes to mind when talking about Rabbi Obam is his care for others. I had the privilege of having Rabbi Obam throughout 4 years of high school for various different classes, and I saw this shine through every single day when it came to his Talmidim. Even after I graduated, he still took time out of his busy day to learn with me, which I'm so appreciative for, and really looking forward to learning together for years to come. Mazel tov, Rebbe.
Discuss what a pleasure, what a privilege it is to be in the same yeshiva with Rabbi Obam. Rabbi Obam taught me about what it is to be a professional Rebbe. All of the materials that he has, he prepares in advance before the year starts. Meticulously, he has everything set up with his sheets, understanding the needs of his Talmidim, exactly what they're going to need. And secondly, what you learn from Rabbi Obam is how much he cares for his Talmidim. I've seen him shift his notes over the years, even though he has a prepackaged and ready to go, but when he sees what his Talmidim needs, he readjusts and makes it appropriate for the Talmidim that he has in front. Rabbi Obam cares deeply about each and every one of his Talmidim and their growth and learning. And this is something that I admire tremendously from Rabbi Obam and why he deserves our honor. And we wish Rabbi Obam well, that one day he will go on to his real dream job, to be the general manager of the New York Mets. Mazel tov, Rabbi Obam.
I came to yeshiva 10 years ago. Rabbi Obam welcomed me with open arms as a 9th grade Rebbe, showing me the ropes and really guiding me in all areas of my chinuch journey. Rabbi Obam has always been someone to share his guidance and to constantly really create an environment where there's total camaraderie amongst all the Rebbeim and all the other staff of the yeshiva. One thing that I constantly hear from Rabbi Obam are the different sensitivities that he shows to each Talmud and how he can make each Talmud really grow in their own unique, special way. Rabbi Obam is someone who cares so much about the growth of the yeshiva as a whole and the growth of each specific Talmud, and for that I'm very proud of this honor that Rabbi Obam is receiving, and we all know that he's so deserving of it.
All the Rebbeim in DRS share high regard for Rabbi Obam and see him as a true Talmud Chacham and role model. Personally, Rabbi Obam's impact is immeasurable to me, as it started years before our time in DRS, when I was in, I believe, his first shiur, one of his first shiurim in YCQ. I still remember going to his wedding and playing door basketball in his living room. Certainly, it's been a long time together. The Gemara Brachos tells us that the Beis Medrash of Rabbi Gamliel would only allow people who are tohu kabaro, whose inside match their outside, who's authentic through and through. I can say, having seen Rabbi Obam for all these years as a Rebbe, a friend, and a mentor, that this humble, passionate Rebbe, as we call Rabbi Obam, would have been welcomed with open arms in the Beis Medrash. Mazel tov, Rabbi Obam, on this well-deserved honor. May you continue to see nachas from your Talmidim for many years to come.